What up guys, it's Jackson with the Tiltbrush slash Openbrush tutorial. Today we are going to be taking a look at the 14th brush, which is called the Fire Brush. So let's get to it. Pretty self-explanatory, but wow, super cool. Ton you can do with this brush. Super fun to play with too. But yeah. That's the fire brush, guys, number 14. Let me know if you guys have any questions. Love to answer them. Sweet, yep, thank you.